Good morning, everybody. So it is what? 9:23. We have to go run to the store. We have to go get shit for Easter that we are doing today. It is Saturday. It is beautiful outside. No coats. It is windy outside. The kids are swinging on the swing set. And it's muddy because it rained yesterday. So, yeah. Are we ready then? To go to the store. Oh shit, you know what I didn't bring? I grabbed everything but my damn keys and I locked the door, babe. What? It's wet.
You didn't wipe that off or check it before you put her in there?
No. No, now she's all wet.
Look at this.
Her new outfit's all wet and nasty. And change your diaper too. Go ahead, go change your diaper.
You gotta think, dude, before you put her in there, check the seat. Are you gonna sit in something that's wet and dirty?
Yeah, he did. You think he cares? No, not really. So, anyways, I forgot my keys anyways. So we had to go back in the house. Anyways. And that outfit is so cute.
Go ahead.
That's too bad.
Let's go get you cleaned up.
And Daddy cleaned up too. Alright, come on. Keep going.
What?
Keep going.
Why? Because your brother got
No, she said wet.
Oh, you wet?
Come on.
Keep going.
Keep going. She's like, ah. Oh.
She really wanted her to wear that today too.
Well, it happens. Could have told you. You take the kids outside after it had been raining yesterday. What'd you think was going to happen?
Hey!
Yeah, hey, Quentin. You got me wet. Call him mommy.
So, we just left Denny's. We had breakfast before we go do all this running.
It's good.
Yeah, it was good.
Amazing.
It was good. I had a fruit pancake.
I had a grand slam that it was okay.
It was like a triple berry pancake. Had like blueberries and had strawberries and bananas on it. Oh, it was so good.
Don't worry, Daddy got you.
I've been big about fruit in the morning. Because I feel more energized when I have fruit. Now I just need to drink some water.
What do you say? Thank you. You're welcome. So beautiful today.
It is. Alright, so now we're gonna stop by Walmart and see what we can get from Walmart for Easter stuff. Oh, I didn't even show you guys what I planned for Easter stuff because our food came. So, yeah. So, we have the kids' Easter baskets. Here's Lexi's.
Mine is up here.
Oh, she's really gonna, I didn't notice I had a water bottle in there. She's gonna like that.
She's gonna love that. Here you go, sweetie.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You gonna open it?
You need some help?
Kool-Aid
tastes like
water.
Was that the Kool-Aid in the drawer?
Quentin, you want to grab some scissors?
Oh. I got my pocket knife.
Dude, your pocket knife might not work with this.
Choose the knife.
Okay.
Where'd he go? Come on, I'm only at 48% battery life. I might have to charge it. Oh, look at all of that.
You want the ribbon?
She's so funny. Is that another baby?
I tuned in some more.
Oh, it's pretty. You gonna get everything out? Oh, it's taped in here, Daddy. That's why Daddy walked away. I'm not sitting on the floor in here. Come on. Let's come in here. Mommy's got scissors in here. And brother should get his, Here's your baby. And you got some chalk. You got more chalk. Because now he picked you up some chalk. I didn't notice it. Or else I wouldn't have picked her up the extra chalk. For when she plays outside. And here's your candy. No. No, it says paddle ball set. Hold on, Mommy, getting it. Are they serious? Hold on. Hold on.
Where do you have a hell of a time?
Show Daddy.
What'd you get?
Here's your ball that goes with it. Maybe even, hold on. Hold on. And finish opening your sister's.
At least you know what to do with it. I said the same thing.
No, it's not a mirror. It's here, a paddle ball.
Let me show you how to use it.
Oh, look. Lexi got a water bottle. That's a cute one, too. Too bad it's green, though. Here you go, Lexi. Lexi. Hold on. Oops. Oh, Daddy will be in timeout again. Yeah, that's the water.
I was showing an example.
Yeah, bad example.
This time,
I know what not to do.
And I showed an example what happens when you don't, when you do something you're not supposed to do. Here, and then you got another bubble maker. Oh, except for I don't think that goes in there. And then that's for bubbles. Got a bunch of garbage. What else is in here? Are they serious? They folded up a bunch of paper. Well, Lexi, you can keep this box, though. So you have somewhere to keep your eggs at. Are you going to hide the eggs or do you want me to hide the eggs?
Can I hide the eggs?
Yeah.
Can I hide the eggs?
Yeah. Well, here's, I like this box, though. This box is really cute.
It's an orchid.
You say you're itching?
We'll bring these outside.
All right, hold on, show the front.
All right, where's the tab?
Okay, it's all candy. It was Mama's idea.
Well, you don't play with toys. They didn't have no video game ones.
Water bottle? Where's the cap for that? Lexi, we're gonna take these out.
Don't stab yourself, dude.
We're gonna take them out.
I've actually gotten pretty good about not stabbing myself.
You want this filled up? Let's go fill it up. Now you have to be careful because that one will fill.
I know, open it.
I don't even see what I'm doing.
Robots don't go to heaven? No, they go to robot heaven.
No, they go to robot hell.
Oh, Bendis went to robot heaven when he saved Fry. That one episode where he becomes a ghost.
There.
And then he just dropped him off back at Earth.
Oh, it all came out in one. Lucky you.
Candy.
It came all out in one. That's what I find funny.
It's all taped together.
Are you looking for Easter eggs too, or is it just your sister?
That's my sister. Like I said, I wanted to hide the eggs.
Well, don't be hiding them so hard that she can't find them. She's only one.
Okay. Ooh, got Butterfingers.
Ooh, cotton candy.
Yeah.
Ring Pops.
This was all candy.
That'll help you stay up later to play your Nintendo Switch.
Yeah. Stay up all night. Speaking of, I want to, like, record some part of the Nintendo Switch.
We gotta get that other game downloaded onto it too. I gotta stop in at GameStop to find out
oh,
my
it's all
information.
Oh, it's all melty.
All right, so that is what the kids got in their Easter baskets. The only Easter basket that's missing is Nolan's, and he will get his tomorrow. Are you gonna get his tomorrow?
Yeah, I'm gonna give him his tomorrow.
Are you gonna record it?
I can.
So, we are going to initiate our Easter egg hunt. The only one that's going to do it, though, of the kids is Lexi, because Quentin's too big. He hid the eggs.
Okay.
So, Lexi, come get your bucket.
You ready to find some eggs?
Come get your bucket that has dinosaurs and stuff
here.
In there.
Nolan's not here, so.
Lexi.
Lexi.
Take your bucket.
Oop.
Put them in your bucket.
Put it in your bucket.
Take your bucket. Go find some.
Go find all the eggs.
I actually don't know how many there are.
Watch out for that hole.
Oh, and there are a bunch of Easter trees. They have Easter eggs.
Did you check behind the tree?
She said, no, I see this one.
I think there are some that you might be able to not find. Hidden pretty well.
I told you not to.
Unless you search for
them.
Oh.
Doing a good job.
Yay!
I think she's really searching for them. She's just going on a mad egg.
Yeah, look here. She's like, yay! So my daughter. Even sounds like me.
There's more. Here, Lexi. Here, give me that. Thank you. You're welcome.
You like Easter, Lexi?
Keep going. There's more.
There's much more.
There's more.
That one actually was up there, but I knew it was going to fall.
Uh-oh.
There's some in your house.
Yeah. Ooh.
Completely gave that one away.
I was just making sure she found it. Lexi, look. Check your grill. Oh, these are SpongeBob and Paw Patrol.
SpongeBob.
That's you, that's Patrick.
No more in there. Let's go find some more. Daddy sees one.
He still hasn't gotten the ones he might.
Yep, close your door.
Look at her skipping. Oh, how I don't. I want to know how she's gonna find a lot of these. Look. She said, I can't carry it. Don't worry, it's so heavy. Look at all them eggs.
Look.
Lexi, look. Put it in the bucket and open it later.
I'm gonna drive a car, Lexi.
She just found the one in the grass.
I don't even think she can see this.
I don't think she can either.
Want to go swinging?
Are you serious? Why don't you just go through the door, Lexi, Goofy?
You want to go swinging? You want to go swinging?
How would she have seen them in the... in the swing.
I think this was his first year hiding them, though, so...
Well, I told him not to hide them too hard. She's little. It's not like Nolan was here, too.
This one over here.
Actually, there was another one that I fell.
What? Come on, Quentin. How is she going to get all the way up there? Lexi, look.
He's like a kid in a candy store.
Look, there's more.
There's more.
There's more.
Ooh, what's in your trunk? Sock hat.
She's taking one at a time.
One at a time?
Yeah. Look. She's gonna be so tired. Look, all them eggs fill that bucket.
There's still more too.
I know.
I got a pack.
You got all them ones?
Actually, I think she got most of them.
Did you check over here? Here, Daddy will bring you a
rock. Oh, there's a fifth one. Oh, no, fourth one. I can't count. There's a fifth one, Lexi.
Lexi, Daddy got your bucket.
She was running. She's like, how are you putting it back in my bucket?
Lexi, there's a fifth one over here.
Where is it?
Watch your head.
Be careful.
There it is.
Good job. You know what's funny is all the table clamps lasted, but the tablecloth is garbage. Most of it blew away. There's only pieces left. But at least all I have to do next year, or this year, is buy the tablecloth. Because I got the clamps now. Here, Mommy will grab your bucket that's almost full of eggs. Look at this, guys. Here, Mommy's got your bucket.
Look at all them eggs.
Look at all them eggs. Did you get the rest of them?
What about the ones by the tree?
Look!
And some in the tree. She found the golden egg. It's not really hard to find.
She's like, ugh.
Are you tired, Lexi?
That's cool. Is that all of them?
Oh.
I mean, but that's all of them, though?
Yeah, basically.
I don't know. I know that one year for Quentin, I hit him too good, and I forgot where I hit him at.
I know, that's why I didn't have you hide them this year. Because I remembered that.
Makes sense.
Yeah. So.
Ew.
She said, ew.
Take one more look-see.
There's none up there, sweetie.
Yeah.
That's not too bad, though. It's a lot of Easter eggs for one little kid. I mean, it fills up a whole bucket.
She's going to have stuff to sugar us.
Well, I wasn't going to let her eat all the candy, though.
Aunt Heba,
you missed it. I vlogged it off.
Oh, you did that. Bye, Mom. Love you.
Show Aunt Heba.
Oh, is this mine?
What is that? What is is it? Say egg. Say
Dad,
egg.
Daddy
yes,
found
got a golden one.
Say egg. Lexi. She's like, more. Lexi, say egg.
These are the last of them. Next yo-yo.
Really?
Next yo-yo.
That's not another egg, sweetie. I bought her that dress.
Oh, this is that dress that I was looking at, but I was
looking at. Yeah, yeah, remember? And then you ended up buying her that other one. But I bought her like 2 4th of July ones because we went to the Dells for the 4th of July. And I wanted her to look off. Whoop! Uh-oh! That's the problem I've been having all day with my dress. It just keeps flying everywhere. Yeah, look, the clamps lasted, but the tablecloth is gone. I was like, this is good, though, because we can buy a tablecloth for $1, and now we have the clamps. The clamps lasted all fucking winter. I don't know what happened to the tablecloth. Well, at least I didn't have to clean that up. Mother Nature did it for me. I almost said Father Nature.
I'm
going to
go get my lashes.
Do you work tonight? Well, at least you don't.
We've been out like all day besides the little bit of running that we had to do.
I hate breaking in new flip-flops. My feet hurt.
Who wants to play water balloon fight? Nope, not me. I'm studying.
Nope. Yeah, right. He's on Easter break. And he's at the end of his 5th grade year. He goes to middle school next year. And then he'll be driving. And look, he's almost taller than you, Heather. 6th grade. Your little nephew that started off that little. And now he's almost... Well, he is taller than me.
She almost hits it hard.
Well, she was heading towards the hole.
Yeah, uh-huh. Almost.
Get out of that hole. She's got a lot of energy. Shit. I wanted Monster and then I didn't.
Hopefully we can keep her up till towards bedtime.
Has she had a nap yet?
No.
So I was gone for a while. I had to go up to Rule. Because I forgot my GoPro charger at work. Why is your hand so cold? Why is your gland so swollen?
I don't know. I've been dealing with that for a while. I thought it was my thyroid. And I don't know if it's my thyroid or not. I haven't been taking my fucking meds because I've been forgetting them.
Well, your gland is swollen.
And I don't know if it's my thyroid that's swollen.
And you're probably tired because your thyroid isn't working properly.
Yeah.
So
we got this wonderful frozen bubbles kit. Came with a nice little fan, so we'll see how this
works. Uh-oh.
Are the bubbles frozen?
Yeah, they are.
They are not frozen. I know where you're getting that with that.
Wow. Use paper.
Wow. I got it right. I just gotta keep the grill semi-open. Well, you can see the fire from here coming through the escaping. I just gotta keep it kind of open because when I close it, it doesn't get enough air. But I can't have it all the way open because then it goes out. I'm having a hell of a time trying to grill out today. I love the smell of charcoal.
I like the
lighter fluid?
Lighter fluid.
I drenched it in lighter fluid. Daddy's not doing it right.
The bubbles is a complete fail.
Yeah. Well.
No, it's not. You're just not doing it right.
Ah! It's so wet. It's really more than just two or three.
It's too windy today.
Yeah. I don't even need to use
it. It reminds me why I want to do a
water. Use the other one, babe. Use that one. Because you don't even need the fan. That's not the one for that one, babe.
Oh, wow.
That one doesn't have any in there. You didn't put any in there.
Yeah, I did. That one's already gone.
Lexi! Lexi! What's the matter?
Yeah,
You want some water? That's bubbles. It's too windy today. I mean, come on, look how windy it is. The bubbles are going berserk. She's trying to chase them. Oh yeah.
No matter what I do, my face is going to tear up.
So take birth control pills? Huh? You take birth control pills?
Yeah, but I haven't been on these for a while and I never had this issue.
You're stressed. My very first time grilling corn, and it actually looks really, really yummy. I didn't know. I think I left it on the one side for too long though. But other than that, it looks really yummy. Look, you can see it through the grate too. Yay!